Sash, has the shift to digitalization during the pandemic affected the private equity industry in any way? Has this affected demand for certain skills?
I think technology has really been the dominant theme in investing, particularly in India and in Southeast Asia. The geo effect in India has certainly had a broad impact on technology investing, consumer tech, as well as in services. In Southeast Asia, it's really been the lead that's driving growth across all markets in the region. And I'll certainly be interested to keep an eye on some of the IPOs that are imminent, because they will serve as a bellwether for deal activity in the future. In terms of technology and the impact on talent, I think we're really seeing it as firms look to capitalize on the disruptive power of technology on sectors that have a long-term structural element to them, whether it's the future of consumption, the future of education, aging populations, healthcare, but also that broader digital economy and financial services ecosystem. So I do think we're seeing the emergence of a number of sector-focused funds in areas like health tech, ed tech, fintech, ag tech, that would continue to drive hiring and growth over the coming years. But equally, we're also seeing technology have an impact on other sectors, particularly in the e-commerce boom in areas like logistics, e-commerce fulfillment, but also in digital infrastructure, in data centers and 5G. So I think these are sectors where we would continue to see a lot of hiring in the next 12 months. But I think the final piece is really around technology as it relates to value creation across assets, whether they're tech related or not. Technology is going to be a dominant theme in driving the exit narrative of a lot of assets as they come to market over the coming years.